somebody who can love me at my worst. No, I'm not perfect, but I hope.